Magic in the morning, we have the master illusionist and other things beginning with M. We're talking mindfulness. We're talking Derren Brown on the show this morning.
Hello.
Good morning.
Morning, Richard. Thank you for having me.
Thank you for turning up. You're looking remarkably well.
I'm very fresh-faced today.
You sound like this is a surprise.
No, it is a bit of a surprise. I'm good. I have a facial regime that I've been starting, so I'm literally quite fresh-faced.
Well, I thought you'd be a bit shattered because the tour's been going for ages.
The tour's I'm in a bit of a gap before the West End run starts. Yep. I'm book editing, and it seems to be quite a few things in the air at the moment. So it's a vibrant time.
And you're building a fairground attraction.
Sorry?
You're building a fairground attraction as
well. Yeah, exactly. That's going on as well. There's a lot happening. That doesn't open until next spring, but it's very exciting. That's been 3 years of development and writing this thing, which is the biggest investment that Thorpe Park have ever put into anything. It's their biggest thing ever, and it's genuinely the first thing of its kind in the world. So that's very exciting. But that's not even that's next spring.
Yeah.
But it is getting it's all getting going, and
spring is just around the corner.
I know.
As they always say.
I'll have probably just finished the West End run, and then I'll be on tour. But hopefully it'll all launch in like a week off or something. So,
we've got a book.
Got a book.
We've got a tour.
We've got a book and a tour and a...
And a thing.
And a theme park attraction. And
is that all?
And a West End run. And I think that's it. And the new single.
Well, that's it for this morning. Anyway, right. Hey, talking of new singles, the news came out yesterday that at the age of 64, Phil Collins is coming out of retirement.
Oh, that's phenomenal news.
Yeah.
I was listening to him the other day, actually, in the gym. And... thinking very fondly back to Phil Collins. Do you think he'll come back with that very same distinctive sort of sound that he had then, or do you think it'll be very different, or do we know? Or
Well, we don't know yet,
but we've got no sense of,
this is what he sounded like then. Phil Collins, Magic in the Morning. It's Richard Infernick, and we have Derren Brown with us this morning, who, if you just joined us, you won't know how busy this guy's been. The one-man show... is about to kick off in the West End in London.
Yes.
Is that an illusion? Are you the only
no,
bloke
I'm actually,
there?
I actually am there doing it. Yeah.
But there's no one backstage working stuff. It is you alone.
It's me. It's a one man show, and it's good. This one actually. It's a very sort of bold show. It's a strange thing to do with these things because I spend a couple of months writing and rehearsing it, and then you've just got to go out and do it with.